hard on him. Buster with a base hit to left field. Here comes Cannon. Here's the throw. It is not in time. And it goes down to the backstop. It's 7-4. Closing with three hits.
Well, Roberto Kelly knew that Joe Panik was going to get a good jump with two outs, and he took on a good arm. We talk about the above average ability and arm strength with Van Slyken left field. And Van Slyken knew that the play was at the plate, and he gambled. And in the gamble, he allowed Posey to move up. He throws over everybody. And Barnes, the catcher, could not make a play. But look at the jump. And Kelly says, I'm bringing you home. Make me look good.